Hello everyone, welcome to Let's Play Indie Games, now on Wednesdays, or close to Wednesday, the Wednesday-ish time of the week, you know what I mean. I'm your host, Nelly Romeo, the original noob, the boss, cool guy with an afro. Alright, well I just did the tutorial to this game, and I think I got it, and I whipped out my Rock Band 2 guitar, no, just my Rock Band guitar. And, yeah. So this game is basically, Guitar Hero or Rock Band, but for your computer. But it is like, you can use a guitar controller. Let's say I have an Xbox wired guitar one. I can plug it in and it'll work perfectly. Like right now I'm using my Rock Band 1 controller, my guitar. And I set up my settings here. Key settings. Up. Key settings. Here we got all this stuff, easy, these are all basically green, all this other crap. Anyways, well, I did the tutorial and this guy said he was pretty boss, so, like the guy that, like, plays. And I tried this on medium already to see how it would go with the keyboard. Haven't tried it with the guitar. I don't plan to because I haven't played Guitar Hero, Rock Band in a long time. Oh, I hit amazing! Oh my god, I just remembered down is actually, wait. Get ready to rock. Okay. Sure, I'll get ready to rock. These guys are gonna kill me. And I hope you know I love Bob Marley, so I'm probably gonna be singing along. Oh, that's just great. Nope. Let's just, change song here. And, how about we do, Waiting in Vain, Three Little Birds. Start it up, Satisfy My Soul, Redemption Song, One Love, No Woman, No Cry. Let's do Jamin. And we'll do it on easy, because I don't want to... Yes. Jamming. I'm hitting all these buttons directly, and they're not, like, registering, which is kind of one of the downfalls with this. You have to be, like, exactly on it, otherwise it won't work. You can't be a little early, a little late, it has to be exactly on it. Fine. Time is through. I'm in Jamin, name in the past. Jamin. Ah, come on. Come on. Come on, I really want to switch back to the keyboard now. Ah, come on. Guys, that was really bad, but no worries. I will try this again on the keyboard and let's see how this goes. So, I'll see you guys in about 1 second. Alright, hey guys, I'm back. And I switched up my settings to keyboard, so let's do this on... No, I don't want to do it on medium, because... No, I don't know. I like risks. Tuning guitar. Oh, I forgot. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Oh, Lord. Settings. Ah, I can't do it here. Oh, no. Gotta go back to the menu, guys. Key settings. My pick. Where's my pick? Enter key. It's really hard to do it with a space bar. Okay, here we go. Now let's try it. But that also seemed really hard, but whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it was just hard to begin with. Back to easy. this is great. Oh, that kind of threw me off there. Kind of throwing myself off here. One thing I kind of like about this game, sorry if I'm interrupting the song right now. What I really like about this game, though, it's basically a free version of Rock Band and Guitar Hero, and legal, unless if you guys want to break the law and go get Rock Band and stuff free. But go ahead. I won't tell nobody. Not encouraging you, though. Do what you want. But anyways, basically, you don't need a guitar for this. If you want to play a game like Guitar Hero but don't have an Xbox and stuff. They do have it for the PC, I think, but I believe, but I don't think it's going to be as fun playing it from a PC than it is from the Xbox, because it just doesn't... I don't know. You can add as many songs as you want, and you'll be surprised. If you go on their wiki, which I'll put both links to, the website and the wiki, there's at least a couple thousand songs on there from various rock bands if you guys are the rock listener type. Assuming most of you guys are, if you want to look into Frets on Fire. Or just like to play... random stuff. Ah, I failed the ending. Whatever. Beat my other score, though. I think. Beat my other score. I think I'll play another quick song that came on to this bad boy, because I don't really want to play any Bob Marley anymore. Put my name in there again. Change song. Pow. And yeah, Exodus. No. What is this? Defy the Machine. I don't know what it is, but let's play it. Easy? Medium. Sure, medium. Don't want to do Amazing, because Amazing is basically Expert. And I'm... Well, I have played Expert songs in guitar. Expert songs in Guitar Hero are, do not compare to this. This just seems a lot harder. I'm just button mashing right now because I have no idea what I'm doing. Do 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 now do 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 do. I am really ugly. Failure, failure, fail. Here comes the failure, failureism. I'm just gonna leave this. Well, basically, you guys get the point. That's what this is. And yeah, if you guys want to try this out, go try it out. It is kind of hard to play, but if you actually get really good at it, then you can just brag that you're a boss, but you'll never be as boss as I am. Well, anyways, that's it for this episode, guys. This game's going to be in the description below. All that, all the songs, etc., etc. Leave a comment. One more thing. If you're going to leave a comment, if you're watching this video, I would love feedback. Tell me how good I'm doing. That'll boost my confidence. Tell me how bad I'm doing. That'll lower my confidence. Tell me what I could do even better. That'll just improve my videos. And that'll also be really, really helpful to me. Anyways, thanks for watching. Nelly signing out. Peace.